Hey guys, it's Coach B here along with Coach B. Today is Monday, May 18th, 2020. Welcome to Speakeasy Starters. We're going to take you through a little warm-up and then we're going to get right to the workout. All right, so all you're going to do is grab some open space. For the warm-up, you're not going to need anything. All right, so let's get warmed up and then we'll talk about the workout. Coach B is going to demonstrate while I take you through our warm-up today. Today we're going to be doing Simon Says, but we're going to call it Coach V Says. So when I say Coach V says jumping jacks, you're going to perform jumping jacks. If I say Coach V says touch your toes, you're going to touch toes, maybe reach up to the sky and then touch them again. And then I'm going to say, Coach V says jumping jacks. You're going to go back to jumping jacks. And then I might say, touch your toes. Ah, she didn't fall for it. All right? So that's how it works, just like Simon says. Here we go. Ready? Coach V says, frog jumps. Coach V says, hop on one foot. Doesn't matter. You pick. Coach V says air squats. Arm swings. Ah. Hopefully nobody fell for that. Arm swings. Oh, she still didn't fall for it. Coach V says arm swings. Doesn't matter, your choice. Warm up those arms. Coach V says, touch your toes. Coach V says, hold in a plank position on your hands. Coach V says, mountain climbers. Yeah. Air squats. Oh. All right, Coach V says stand up, shake it out. Coach V says touch your head, touch your shoulders. Oh, Coach V is good at this game. Coach V says touch your shoulders. Coach V says touch your knees. Coach V says touch your feet, touch your knees. Oh, man. Coach V says, jumping jacks. Coach V says, broad jump. Back, and then, no, not backwards, turn around and go back. I didn't say Coach V. Coach V says, turn around, there we go. Broad jump back, good.
I cannot do that for this team.
Coach V says turn around, point your lasers, front squats. Coach V says walk it out, inchworm. Lay down to your belly. Oh, almost got her. She wanted to lay down to her belly. Coach V says stand up, arm swings. Coach V says lay down, and we're going to do leg lifts. We're warming everything up today. Coach V says, scissors. And Coach V says, hollow hold. All right, Coach V, you can stand up because Coach V says, and shake it on out. Are you feeling warm? A little bit? All right. Shake it out. Coach V says run in place. Coach V says buckets. Coach V says high knees. Skip in place. Oh man, I'm never gonna get her today. Coach V says skip in place. Get your knee up higher. Higher. Coach V says higher. And jog it out. Coach V says jog it out.
I'm too smart for you.
Coach V says fast feet. Touch the ground. Oh man. Yeah. Coach V says fast feet. Touch the ground. Touch the ground. Coach V says, shake it out. The warm-up is complete. All right, everybody. Awesome job. I couldn't trick her today. She was really with it.
Is that the one?
All right. So grab some water. Get a little breather. Our workout today is going to be an AMRAP for 12 minutes. As many rounds as possible. All right. So you can keep track at home if you want. We have 5 burpees. So Coach B is going to demonstrate for you. You can do a burpee by jumping your feet back, going all the way down to your belly, jumping your feet in, clapping at the top. Okay. You can step back. So here's a step back down to your belly, step your feet in and jump. Or if you want, you can just jump back and not go all the way down to your belly and then bring your feet back in and then jump up at the top, okay? So whatever works for you. We're gonna start out with 5 burpees. Then we have 10 overhead lunges. So a few examples for you. We have, you can grab a light object, something you can hold in your hand. All right, she's got like a pillow. All right, so she's gonna keep her arm nice and straight and locked out. And she's gonna lunge with her arm overhead. Okay, she's gonna alternate legs each time. We got 10 of those, all right? So if you wanna hold a stuffed animal, a water bottle, anything you have at home, nothing too heavy, all right? We're gonna hold that overhead. If you want, you can even just use your arm. So keep your arm up in the air. Okay, and do your lunges that way. Then we have 15 V-ups. All right, so we're gonna give you 2 different options. The first one is more challenging. Can you go side to side, turn sideways? There you go, so they can see. All right, so we're gonna go up with a V-up. Okay, you're gonna try to touch your toes on the way up. One more time. Okay, now let's give them another option. If that's a little too challenging, what could they do? Okay, or a simple leg lift. Can you show them a leg lift? Okay, so that works as well. All right, so a couple choices for you there. Then we have 20 side to side jumps. All right, so Coach B is gonna demonstrate. 1, 2, 3, and so on. All right, so our rep scheme today is 5, 10, 15, 20. All right, those are our 4 movements. We're going for 12 minutes, as many rounds as possible. Go at your own pace. If you need to take a break, then get right back to it. All right, I'm gonna give you a minute to get set up and then we're gonna get started. All right, we're going to start in 10 seconds, Coach Faith. We're starting out with 5 burpees in 4, 3, 2, 1, go. There we go. Chest hits the floor. After that, we got 10 overhead lunges. She's gonna use just her hand. Keeping that arm locked out. Alternating legs. Make sure your knee touches the ground. And we got 15 V-ups. All right, so remember, you can do V-ups like Coach B, or you can do the leg lifts, your choice. Try to get up as high as you can.
How many?
15. Woo! We need to take breaks and then do a few more, that's fine. Take it out, get a few more done. After your 15 V-ups, we got 20 side to side jumps. Each time you touch the ground, that's a rep. Just keep moving. All right, that's round one. So I'm going to mark it off for Coach B. Oh, she's getting hot. 2 minutes in. We're starting back up at the top. 5 burpees. Remember, you can step it back and step it in if you need to. There you go. After your 5 burpees, we have 10 overhead lunges. Maybe this time, let's hold up the other arm.
Feeling adventurous.
Oh. All right. Opposite hand now. She's got an ab mat in her hand. Sort of like a pillow. After your 10 overhead lunges, you have your V up. Remember, you can always alternate the leg lifts. We're working our core here.
I got one leg, one arm.
Go for it. All right, she did 3. She's taking it out. Maybe 3 more. 6. Shake it out. Little set. 9. Almost there. Well, 3 more. Small set. Side-to-side jumps. Make sure your hand touches the ground on your jumps. You got a little clap in the middle. Out of the way. We love burpees. Then we got overhead lunges. Let's see what she's going to use this time. Go back to the pillow. Oh, water bottle. Maybe you should keep the lid off and see if you can keep it.
No way, okay.
All right. She's got her water bottle and she's doing her 10 alternating lunges. Every time her knee touches the ground. gently. Step backwards, step forward, your choice. All right, she's going to V-ups. 15 V-ups. You're almost there. You're almost halfway. Remember, small sets on these. Three, shake it out. Oh, she's going.
Four.
Eight, shake it out. Three left. Back to side jumps. We're 6 minutes and 30 seconds in. More than halfway. There we go. Round three, complete. We're at the 7 minute mark. Five burpees. Five minutes left. Just keep moving at home, even when you're tired. Go at a pace that you're comfortable with. Coach B's moving, you should be moving. All right, back to the pillow for her overhead lunges.
Wait, hold on.
Tell me the counting sheet. Your echo can help. Explore relaxing ambient music from thunderstorm sounds to ocean sounds.
Working those legs, keeping that arm up.
For catching Z's. Get started by saying, let's explore sleep sounds to your Amazon device. That's Let's Explore Sleep Sounds. Your voice enabled.
Back to V ups. Let's do leg lifts this time. You can put your hands underneath your bottom to help you. Right.
Go to the App Store and search Amazon Music to get started. Stop getting stuck in virtual checkout lines. Amazon Pay lets you check out quickly and securely without having to create another account with a password you never remember. Use your Amazon account to make purchases at tens of thousands of online stores.
After your 15 leg lifts, side to side jumps. Come on, we got this. I think you can get through another round. All right, you have four complete. Can you get through a full round? Let's see. We're at 19:15. Actually, no. Yes. Maybe?
Yeah.
After your five burpees, overhead lunge. She alternated arms, so she went back to her left arm now, overhead. All right, back to V up or leg lift. Let's see how many she does. Thank you. Remember, short little breaks. We're almost there. You're at 10:30. Minute 30 to go. Come on, we gotta get through this. Last round, make it five. Twenty side to side jumps. Minute 15.
How much time left, coach?
You got 50 seconds.
Oh, boy.
Five rounds complete. 45 seconds. Back to our right arm for the lunges. 20 seconds. 15. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, time. You are done. I think Coach B is a little tired. Great job, everybody. Way to work. All right. All right. We're going to do a quick little challenge before we end the day. So grab some water, get a little breather. All right. Coach B is going to take you through the challenge.
All right, we're going to do a little jump rope challenge here. If you have a jump rope, you can grab it. If not, like me, I'm just going to pretend that I have a jump rope. Okay, we're going to go 30 seconds regular single jumps. We're going to go 30 seconds left leg jump, 30 seconds right leg jump. Then we're going to go back to 30 seconds single jump. Okay, give you 15 seconds. For maybe myself, 15 seconds to catch my breath.
All right, I got the timer ready.
Okay, so first thing, 30 seconds, just single jumps. So if you got your jump rope, single jumps just means one time around your feet. I'm just going to pretend. If you're pretending like me, keep your elbows nice and straight to your side and make sure we fling our wrists when our feet touch the ground as well.
Right. Here we go. 30 seconds. Ready, set, go.
2, 3, 4,
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, 131, 132, 133, 134, 135, 136, 137, 138, 139, 140, 141, 142, 143, 144, 145, 146, 147, 148, 149, 150, 151, 152, 153, 154, 155, 156, 157, 158, 159, 160, 161, 162, 163, 164, 165, 166,
HB, what are we going to do? We're going to go on our left leg.
Count out loud. Try and beat 65.
Count your jumps. We got another 30 seconds. Ready?
Ready.
Set. Go. Halfway. Three, two, one, time. All right. Now we got our
right leg.
Got to even it out. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go. Just
all set. To learn more about Amazon Pay, visit pay.amazon.com.
Halfway. Three, two, one, time. All right.
I got you in now. Last one.
Final 30 seconds of the day. Here we go. Ready, set, go. Back 2 feet. Halfway. Three, two, one, time.
7, 8.
Awesome jumping rope, everybody. Thank you for joining us today at Speakeasy Starters. Hope to see you here on Thursday with Coach Brian.
Have a great Memorial Day weekend.
See ya.